Welcome back, friends. It's Savage Sasquatch from GamingReportCard.com, and we are back in Plankerton with the same group as last time. Ninelives, Erasmus, Fierce-Eyed Fox. This is Ninelives' base, and I have to say, like, I am really impressed with this thing. You guys will see it a bit more between waves here. Alright, so we are fighting off the hordes. Alright, we apparently have been locked out. That's okay. I done did.
Hey, hey, that ninja over here! Come on! Tag me in! Hey!
Yeah. Part of the problem. Oh gosh. Part of the problem is I'm out of rocket launchers. Oh my gosh, they're out here and they just keep coming too. I had noticed that you can use melee weapons to knock them away.
Prepare for an attack from the north.
Okay. No.
Whoa! Whoa.
Unfortunately not. I'm just gonna respawn at the start, just cause. Yeah, no, I mean, at this point, like, I have been depleted, like, I don't have nearly the offerings that I have in the previous matches. Crap, my Bearcat broke. It's really weird now having all these options with how to go for my assault guy, because I can either go with the purple hawk that I was able to get and use that new person who boosts Warcry, or I can use the other one who's got the awesome headshots, which I think is what I'm probably going to use. I have a support based one for. What is a good. There's somebody going around to the right. What's a good. What should I do for the. For the assault for my support slot? Like, should I be thinking about, like. A hawk for the reload. I mean, that's. I've got multiple good ones, that's the thing. I don't know Plasma Specialist. Okay. I found my niche here. My niche is I hide behind this rock, and every 10 seconds I pop out and I knock like 15 guys down. No joke, like.
We have a break in the action.
I counted, like, I watched the counter. I, like, 17 guys died at one time on one of those.
Prepare for an attack from the north.
Using the. Dragon Slash. I'm a ninja, I sort of know this.
Ah!
When I read them, the only thing I don't like about them is I really miss Shockwave after going from my Jonesy to that. Like, Shockwave is so good. Yeah, I'm lagging pretty good myself. I'm okay, but... You heard? If you call it beta test, everything is excusable.
Extremely mortal. Woo! Oh!
Ready. Another wave coming soon.
Gosh, there's two more waves.
Prepare
wow.
for an attack from the west.
This is level 10? Oh, I thought this was 9. I need to look and see if I need to craft another sword then. I do need to craft another sword. No, it's, I'm gonna lead them into this trap. That's what I'm gonna do.
Storm spawn!
One thing I will miss if I play that Assassin Sarah, which I'm sure I will, I'm gonna really miss the speed. This guy is so flippin' fast.
Stay with it.
Why is my guy running so slow?
Relax.
The fort is falling!
Use a little help! Come back to it! Damn it, take it!
No! Let me out! I almost died again right away because of this wall.
Oh,
gosh. Alright, I can't res here anymore, so.
Can't kill you when you're dead!
Thank you.
Come on, bring back the dancer!
Thank you.
Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the west.
Whoa! Ha!
I have not had this much bag room in quite some time. Lots of propane. They're everywhere. I'm trying to dash through them out here and get them to throw them at me. And they sure are. Oh my gosh. I'm actually going to be useful in this one again, so as long as they don't have tons of these laser faces.
Take out the flinger!
Is that what happened? Oh, I was running for my life at that point. There's like three loppers out here. Okay, I got them. Take out the hurlers here. Gosh.
Watch the roof!
No lag. I'm gonna be so dead. Hello? Can you guys hear me? Okay. Oh, I'm alive. Do we have a day shift or something? Like. Got him.
Smoke bomb!
Silly?
Get that. Yep.
Our force under attack?
Watch the flingers!
Everything's moving in place on my screen. Like, there it goes, it's moving again. Nice. Whew. We missed it by one thing. Thank you. Puts me at 161,000. So I'm really excited. I actually, tomorrow I get to tomorrow I get to put my first point into research tier 4. Yeah. Yep. Oh yeah, let's add it, Erasmus. Good call.
Yo, what's up?